Now this video might make you a little hungry, because today we're doing the top 5 Slurpy food machines. Number 5. This is probably the most satisfying thing I've seen all week. Watch as this industrial cake machine cuts a cake into sellable portions. Number 4. You don't get more Slurpy than peanut butter. This machine grinds peanuts into mush, and then outputs the result into the containers we're all familiar with. Number 3. Now they call this machine a filler machine. It is designed to provide a constant stream of filler from a batch of food product. Number 2. This large machine is designed to make a variety of chocolate and candy bars. Thank you. And finally, number one. Ever wonder how those perfectly decorated cakes are made in the supermarket? This is how. First, a person draws a design in digital form. Then, a robotic decorating machine makes the design a reality. I never would have guessed this is how they do it. Here's a few more machines that didn't make the list. Be sure to subscribe to my new channel using the link in the description. We have a lot of cool things planned you don't want to miss out. And check out my previous video on the top 5 mesmerizing food machines.